say thank you for coming. I want you to thank yourselves for choosing to be present. Life is such a gift and you deserve this moment. Welcome. May all be well with you. Oh. Tonight is the night. 2 years since I made my first video and uploaded it to YouTube. I guess that was motivation. That and it's my dada's birthday. Well, if you're joining me, welcome. Thank you. I never really introduced myself, but you can call me Safi. Because I'm just here as a channel for Universal Reiki. I delivered ASMR style. Just providing a relaxed atmosphere, a quick moment of om, or at least a pathway to get to your om. We're gonna begin with some Palo Santo. It's like one of my first official videos in my new Reiki room. At the sand, and I am dedicating 1 hour to this session. See if we can make it to the 1 hour mark. That's the goal. But let's begin. Santo. I'm gonna utilize the smoke to just clear my energy. It's done. Got my long piece of selenite. I'm gonna place it at your feet. Okay, I'm gonna comb your aura with my two selenite wands. I'm gonna go get them. Everything's everywhere. Through your aura, you can take some deep breaths with me, okay? Right, ready? Breathe in deeply through your nostrils. take a look at the selenite wands. To prove. Alright. Place the wands at my I'm going to utilize my tuning fork, 128 hertz C note, which is going to help provide a soothing tone to promote relaxation. Take a deep breath in. Breath in. Clean a little candle to light our intention for this session. I already know today's theme as far as numbers go. This is 6. We need some balance. This will be the 6th candle that will be lit for today's session. We have 5 already, creating a beautiful ambiance. And the 6 with the 6 drops of oils here. a representative of beauty and balance. Yeah. Welcoming 2023 with beauty and balance. Because I don't know about you, but 2022 had me sit down. Literally. As this flame burns, favor is turned towards the following statement. May this Reiki session be of beneficial use for the viewers, for myself, for the highest good of all, with no harm to none. Covered in grace under divine justice. Feel free to just receive this session in wholeness. Feel free to place your own desire, affirmation onto the candle, but just willing it into existence. I come into agreement with you under divine justice, covered in grace. Maybe channel clarity for the new year. Maybe channel clarity to just receive ourselves where we are at this moment in our wholeness and our fullness. We hold ourselves in grace. And be ever loving kind to ourselves. I'm gonna light this up. Be more because you are adored. Okay. Inner of the out, outer of the in, beloved. Wonderful is your presence in my life. Thank you. Thank you and thank you. Thank you for reception. Thank you for the vision. Thank you for the voice. Thank you for the heart, will, desire, and grounding to be a vessel for you. That you help me be a divine channel for universal Reiki energy at this moment, for the viewers who are watching. Receive what is theirs. May they allow. All you have to do is accept. Pray your highest good. Begin at the crown of your head. releasing thought forms that no longer serve you, and welcoming new creative thought forms, loving thought forms, aha thought forms. You are wonderfully made. Ponder upon that. I'm at your ears right now. It's good to tell you where I'm at. just moving the chi energy. Sorry, baby. My lily, my peace lily onto you. Just moving chi energy from my peace lily onto you. Created with the intention of as you hear these crystals shake, they just pour upon their good vibration on you. Good feeling. Good energy. And place this on your heart. Feel now. For the highest good of all. Blessings pour upon you. May you allow yourself to receive. All you have to do is agree. Remember, it is with rest that you work at your best. Soaking in. Something great, right? I want you to close your eyes and just listen. Rehydrated. Moments of rise that nurture and hydrate you. May you always be in an atmosphere of nourishment. May you move with flow. Ooh, like Bruce Lee, maybe be like water. Coconut water. sealed. And exhale. Peppermint oil in here. Lavender oil is the first ingredient. Well, actually, water. Water, lavender, a tinge of peppermint, and some word. Witch hazel. Witch hazel. Just drop a witch hazel too. And that's what this is. Blessed Be cards by Lucy Cavendish. I love them. I have just moved. I didn't just move. It's about to be a year. But long story short, I went to this nice event and I actually met the lady. I was like, oh my God, I love these cards. Thank you for your work. And so what they are, it's like a blessing card. So I'm gonna leave you with that for the year 2022. May it bless us for the year 2023. Sounds like a good idea. If people don't want to stay, that's fine. May have this been in beneficial use. Thank you. But if you wish to hear the card, I'm gonna shuffle. One is up and the other one's down. All right. A blessing to bring clarity. I was asking for clarity. A blessing to bring clarity. A blessing to disperse the muddled waters of the mind and of the heart, allowing the purity of what can be seen clearly to guide you. We move through our lives often knowing not quite what to do, without guidelines or any real compass about where we are going. There are mysteries that are good and fine to experience, and others which seem merely to be obtuse and confusing. And with this blessing, you will begin now to know the difference. Nice. We have collections of ideas given to us by parents or friends or schools and governments, and we see the world through their filters. This blessing brings to you a clarity from within, for you to know the truth north of your own soul and to follow the soul's purpose, even when the path before you is unclear, dark, overgrown. This is not to find yourself, but to know your own soul deep within. And with this blessing comes a surety and a sense of lucidity. For when you are clear on who you are and what you care for and what you believe in, you will then be clear on what to do and where to go and how to behave. May the clarity you seek now come to you as you remember to return to the clarity that lies deep within you. May there be a shedding of ideas and beliefs that do not belong to you, for you are far more than a collection of beliefs held by others and taught to you. Far more. You are a clear soul that has a transparency to your own self. So you know what it is you seek in this world, because you understand who you are deep within, and from that place you live. In this way, the clarity comes, the mist lifts, the veil parts, the path is lit, and you shine that inner light output, making bright the path ahead. You are more than a series of plans and expectations. You are a soul, finding your way to the knowledge of your own self. And when you begin to find out who you are within, the clarity you seek will come again and again to cut through the tangled thoughts, to clear the path of debris, to move aside those who do not wish for you the best, to discover for yourself what is best and right for you to do in this moment. And thus, with clarity, dear friend, thou will be blessed again and again. Blessed be. Have a blessed remaining 2022 and ignite in 2023. Blessings and moments. Okay. May this session have been of beneficial use to you. Take care. Until next time.